For the modified single leg Roman deadlift, what you're going to do is you're going to stand on one leg, and as you slowly go down, you're going to let that stance leg bend. The back leg is going to be as straight as you can. And then when you come up, you're going to push the ground away, and then you're going to come up into your starting position. Once again, you're going to go into that stance leg, slowly come on down.